Hello everyone, I present my new course called Pyro, VDP and Clouds, a beginner's journey into Houdini volumes. In this course, we will see how to create a 100% CG shot like this, asteroids falling through clouds, using side effects Houdini. This course is designed for ultimate beginners in Houdini. We'll start from the very basics of Houdini's volumes and procedural workflows, eventually creating a fully procedural cloud creation and distribution system. We will also see how to render these clouds procedurally and most efficiently. We will also see how to create dynamic asteroids or fireballs using Houdini's Pyro solver and render them using Karma. We will also take it to the next level by rendering deep passes for more flexibility in compositing. Once done, we will pass on the renders to Shahid, who will teach you how to bring the shot to life using his compositing magic.
Every masterpiece starts with the single frame. Welcome to the full CG deep compositing. Hi, I'm Shahid, also known as VFX Showdown. As you all know, I run a YouTube channel with over 10,000 subscribers where I teach the production level VFX compositing, and currently I'm working as a mid-level compositing artist at ILM. I have had the privilege of contributing to some of the world's most iconic VFX projects, and I'm here to help you to master the art of compositing. In this course, we will create a step-by-step full CG deep scene together. We will build a Nuke script from scratch and develop a detailed creative look dev. Also, we will going to learn how to solve common compositing issue while comping this shot, and I will show you every stage of this process. With over 4 hours of plus in-depth chapters, you will learn everything to comp this shot seamlessly. We will create this a stunning creative look with the raw render provided from Houdini. This course is perfect for inspiring artists and seasoned professionals who are looking to elevate their skills. Join me and transform your compositing game. Let's bring your vision to life, and I will see you in the course.